cynical kid. Cheer up and go. And though I was only 7, I discovered heaven at the RKO. Blue lights, pink lights, stars in the ceiling, an organ as big as a Buick, and as green as tall as the Great Wall of China. Red rugs, gold stairs, porcelain angels, and everything's bigger and better and larger than life. At first, I was strictly a Western man, but then, one Saturday afternoon, I saw Defender of the Crown, Warner Brothers, 1941 Technicolor, starring Alan Swan. Daring, loyal, kind but courageous, a hero as big as a Buick, with a cape, a sword, and a bevy of maidens. He was movies. Me, I was 7. He was bigger and better and larger than life. See, life isn't capes or flashing swords and parapets. Life isn't Alan Swan or Robin Hood. Life was your father going out for cigarettes and deciding that he was going out for good. Here's a nickel, kid. Cheer up and go. Swan is playing at the RKO. Daring, loyal, kind but courageous. A hero as big as I needed. In the technicolor embrace of a maiden. Swan, my hero and possible father. He stood and he fought and he never ran. Oh no. He was bigger and better and larger than life. And he lived for me at the arcade.